Dodge Durango? Well, maybe. Looks like the 7-passenger crossover that Dodge is promising later this year. But whether it'll be called Durango is still up in the air. Some rumors suggest that Dodge will go with the Magnum name for this 3-row crossover. With sales expected to start by the end of the year, this new Dodge crossover should get a public unveiling by the start of the summer.